amigos, it's Blanca from Spanish Connection in Edinburgh and your online Spanish teacher. And I'm here another Tuesday with another round of Tongue Twister Tuesday, where, as you know, is a day where we practice our Spanish pronunciation through a Spanish tongue twister. So I'm gonna say the Spanish tongue twister for this week twice, and then I'm gonna leave the words of the tongue twister at the end of the video so you can stop, read it out loud, and practice as many times as you want. And you don't need to learn it by heart. So if you are ready, let's see the, or let's hear the tongue twister for today. El hipopótamo hipo está con hipo. ¿Quién le quita el hipo al hipopótamo hipo? A bit faster now. El hipopótamo hipo está con hipo. ¿Quién le quita el hipo al hipopótamo hipo? That's it, my friends. That's the tongue twister I want to practice. I want you to practice today and along this week. You have a full week to practice in this tongue twister. As always, if you want me to check out your pronunciation, you just need to record yourself when you are reading out the words and send me. You can send me an email, send me a DM through Instagram, send me a private message through my Facebook page, whatever is easier for you. I'm gonna leave all the links where you can find me below, and this is the one that is handy for you. That being said, I'm gonna leave you with the words from the tongue twister now, so you can practice reading them out loud. I hope you have a good week, and I will see you next week for another round of Tongue Twister Tuesday. Hasta pronto!